person that owns this car. He bought this out of Ohio. He's got all the Summit racing things in here. MSD and all the goodies. He paid like $7,000 for this about 5 years ago. And it was all redone. So I think he got a pretty good deal. This is the swivel buckets. Oh, what's the nice thing? Fire engine red. It's a really cool car. And actually, I've never ever heard him rev this thing up and take off. Still waiting for him to do that.